हेलो एंड वेलकम टू स्टोरी अंडरलाइन। हम बात कर रहे थे एक्सपेंशन एंड कंसोलिडेशन ऑफ ब्रिटिश इन इंडिया। हमने बंगाल और एंग्लो मैसूर वॉर देख लिया है। आगे हम बात करेंगे एंग्लो मराठा वॉर और एंग्लो मराठा कॉन्फ्रंटेशन की। बात करते हैं मराठास के राइज की। सो विद डिक्लाइन ऑफ मुगल्स, मराठास गॉट देयर चांस टू राइज इन पावर। After Battle of Panipat 1761, though Marathas were defeated, but they regrouped, regained position of power in India within a decade. Maratha Confederacy, underachieved but in the name of Maratha King Shahu, although chiefs united on occasions but often quarreled among themselves. This include Bhonsle of Nagpur, Holkers of Indore, Gaikwad of Baroda, Sindhias of Gwalior and Peshwa of Pune. The Confederacy weakened with third battle and later the death of young Peshwa Madhav Rao I in 1772 further weakened the Confederacy. Entry of English. First quarter of 19th century saw English and Maratha clashing thrice for political supremacy. Cause of conflict was inordinate ambition of English and divided House of Maratha encouraged them. Why Marathas lost? English attacked a divided house which started crumbling after few pushes. Marathas were despotic in character. Second reason, defective nature of Maratha state. Rise was based on regional movement, loose political setup, inferior military system, unstable economic policy, superior English diplomacy and espionage, progressive outlook of British. Indians, on the other hand, steeped in medievalism, marked by old dogmas and notions. Baat karte hain war between English and Maratha ki. First Anglo-Maratha War between 1775 to 1882. So baat karte hain background ki, dhyan se suniye. Madhav Rao died in 1772. Came his brother Narayan Rao, who was fifth Peshwa. Narayan Rao's uncle Raghunath Rao assassinated his nephew and named himself as next Peshwa. On the other hand, Gangabai, who is Narayan Rao's wife, gave birth to son named Savai, who was considered legal heir. So Anglo-Maratha Wars mein bahut sari treatiyan sign hui. First Anglo-Maratha War ki treaties ko yaad rakhne ke liye SPW S yaad rakhein. Treaty of Surat 1775, Treaty of Purandhar 1776, Treaty of Wadgaon 1779 and Treaty of Salbai 1782. Treaty of Surat mein the Maratha ceded Salcet and Basin to English. Treaty of Purandhar, as British Calcutta Council was not satisfied with Treaty of Surat where they renounced Raghunath. Treaty of Salbai guaranteed peace between two for 20 years. Second Anglo-Maratha War between 1803 to 1805. Iske treaties ko yaad rakhne ke liye aap BDSR yaad rakhein, BDSR. Treaty of Basin, where terrified Bajirao II fled to Basin and accepted subsidiary alliance. Treaty of Devgaon with Bhonsle. Treaty of Surjiagaon with Sindhia. And Treaty of Rajpur Ghat with Holkers. Third Anglo-Maratha War, 1817 to 1819. Lord Warren Hastings, who was imperialist, and after Charter of 1813, it ended company's monopoly, hence company needed more market. Pindaris started plundering neighbors' territories when lost employment as Marathas became weak. Lord Hastings' action against Pindaris was seen as transgression to sovereignty of Marathas, hence Marathas united once again. Peshwas attacked British residency at Pune. Political and administrative condition of all Maratha states were confused and inefficient. Finally, the defeat of Marathas and the treaties that signed were PGM, Treaty of Pune, Treaty of Gwalior and Treaty of Mandasore. Treaty of Pune with Peshwa, Treaty of Gwalior with Sindhia and Treaty of Mandasore with Holkers. It led to defeat of Marathas and Marathas Confederacy were dissolved and Peshwaship was abolished. सो ट्रीटीज़ को एक बार फिर से रिवाइज करते हैं. फर्स्ट एंग्लो मराठा वॉर SPWS, ट्रीटी ऑफ सूरत, ट्रीटी ऑफ पुरांधर, ट्रीटी ऑफ वडगांव एंड ट्रीटी ऑफ सालबाई. सेकेंड एंग्लो मराठा वॉर BDSR, ट्रीटी ऑफ बसीन, ट्रीटी ऑफ देवगांव, ट्रीटी ऑफ सूरजियागांव, ट्रीटी ऑफ राजपुर घाट. थर्ड एंग्लो मराठा वॉर PGM, ट्रीटी ऑफ पूना, ट्रीटी ऑफ ग्वालियर एंड ट्रीटी ऑफ मेंडासोर. मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो पे, तब तक के लिए ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू.